We're told that adrenaline contains the following percentages. We're going to assume 100 grams of adrenaline, and that will yield 56.79 grams of carbon. Convert to moles. Which will yield 4.73 moles. We have 6.56 grams of hydrogen, 1 gram per mole to yield 6.56 moles, 28.37 grams of oxygen, 16.0 grams per 1 mole, which yields 1.77 moles, and 8.28 grams of nitrogen, 14.0 grams per mole, which is 8.28 divided by 14, 0.59 moles. We're going to divide by the smallest to get our ratio here. 0.59 gives us 1. So give me 3. This would be 11. This will give me 8. Therefore, the empirical formula for adrenaline is C8H11O3N.